Where were you last night?
Well, from 7:30 to 9, I hang from a rope and scrub the outside castle walls. Then from 9 to 11, I'm down in the coal mines digging. From 11 to closing, I'm an exotic dancer at Shrimpo's Clown Room, where I go bum, a bum, a bum, 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 for money.
Where's the body?
Let me ask you a question. Why does a sexy she-devil like you wear such cheap perfume?
You know, Mop Girl, I like your sass. I think we could use you. Have you ever thought of joining the dark side?
I tried it once in college. Not for me.
Welcome to my chamber, Elfo. Have a seat. Comfy?
Mm-hmm.
Good. You see before you a vast array of torture instruments. Anything on the table? Pique your interest.
Oh, so many to choose from. What's that one called?
It's a bone popper.
And that one?
Tongue twister.
No, not that one. The one next over. To the left. Your other left. Right.
Skull squeezer.
What's that do?
It squeezes your skull.
Oh. Soft squeeze or hard squeeze?
Hard squeeze.
And that one?
Rubber pants.
Ew, no. And that one?
Finger snapper.
Hmm. Is it painful?
What do you think?
What about that one?
That's the scrotum slapper, you twit.
So hard to decide. Let's start over again.
You've 5 seconds.
I like that one, but the other one...
That does it.
Rubber pants. I picked the rubber pants.
Too late.
Ye gods, you are some hunks of woman, my queen.
Shut up, you.
I don't mean to be impertinent, but are you two sisters?
Ah!
You know, I won't even mind if the severed head watches. We could make very kinky red-hot love right here on this filthy floor.
That gives me an idea.
Ho-ho! Yes, please.
You tell me where the body is, or I'll brand your body with this L poker.
For lovers?
For loser.
Tis not the sizzling pork platter I dreamed of. No, wait, my lady. I'm a squealer. I'll tell you everything.
Guards, fetch the royal corpse handling gloves. The velvet ones. The body's in Elfo's bedroom.